first optional boss ghost. So usually in a no out of bounds run, we just skip right over this guy because he's not required to finish the no out of bounds run. But for 100%, we do have to get him because A, we need 50 booze, and B, we need all portraits. So I'm just gonna suck up his food.
I need to be a little bit careful coming up.
Yeah,
I might miss him.
Yeah, so he's gonna try to clear out this room and get the water medallion, and then come back when he's done with his cycle and catch Lugs.
Yeah, actually, nice. Don't think we have time to extinguish the door.
Make it. This will test.